SharePoint is a content management system that allows organizations to access, store, manage, and share their information from various devices. It is a service that is owned by Microsoft and comes in two versions: on-premise, which is installed on local servers, and online, which is a cloud service. The question is, why use SharePoint as a platform to develop software? Well, it's easy, because it's included in your Office 365 subscription. You are already paying for it, so take advantage from all the products that you're already paying for. Included in the Office 365 platform, SharePoint gives you the ability to leverage all its functionalities. It uses the same authentication as Office 365, so you don't need another user and password. The same credentials that you use regularly to access your Office 365 portal will be the same that you're going to use to access your SharePoint site. This way, you avoid having multiple access accounts. It's intuitive because it uses tools that your employees are already familiar with. SharePoint integrates with Office clients such as Word, PowerPoint, and Excel to provide users with a seamless experience. Implementation time is shorter than building a new application from the ground up. Microsoft provides all the tools necessary to give your developers a head start. It works perfectly to automate most business processes, automate various department procedures using online forms, approval workflow, and custom branding. It is Microsoft technology in the backend, so it's technology you can trust. Microsoft guarantees 99.9% uptime with the robust replication servers throughout the globe. At INVID, we are ready to answer all of your questions and begin helping your company in the digital transformation by taking advantage of your SharePoint and Office 365 platform.